On March 1st, Elon Musk announced the next-gen vehicle by Tesla is in development. But Tesla is also on the verge of transitioning its entire vehicle fleet, including the best-selling Model 3 and Y, implementing a new hardware 4.0, which will finally have the computational power to enable full self-driving, an FSD that will be powered by Tesla Vision only. Therefore, Tesla removed the ultrasonic sensors in all Tesla models and disabled temporarily popular features like Park Assistance, Autopark, and Smart Summon included in the enhanced Autopilot for $6,000. So what is happening with Tesla? New leaks emphasize that Tesla will use 12 cameras in their future vehicles instead of 8, enabling many new features and improving the Tesla Autopilot. New leaks of the best-selling Model 3 and Model Y going through the internet as well, confirming new facelifts are coming, known as Project Highland and Juniper. But also, Tesla's next-gen vehicle was sighted on Shanghai roads, and Tesla gave also many new hints and Easter eggs about the design of the $20,000 model. Many new changes across the Tesla model range and Tesla news lead to many unanswered questions. When will Tesla Vision finally work properly? Should you better wait to order a new Tesla with hardware 4.0? And when can we finally expect the $20,000 Tesla model? We backed everything together about the future of all Tesla models in this video. This is Tesla 2.0. The rumors about a facelift started with a Reuters report that leaked the Project Highland for the first time at the end of 2022. After the Reuters leaks, Tesla announced a complete revamp of the Model 3 assembly lines in the Gigafactory Fremont and Giga Shanghai. Prototypes have been spotted in California, indicating that Tesla is really working on a new facelift Model 3, codename Highland. The pre-production cars have all had their front and rear covered in tarp, hinting that Tesla polished the exterior design to boost the appeal of the 5-year-old electric sedan. But Project Highland is not only about a new exterior facelift. Furthermore, Tesla aims to cut both production costs and sale prices in order to achieve extreme scale, and rethinking manufacturing is part of the Tesla Master Plan 3, which we uncovered in a previous video. The facelift Model 3 Highland is expected to be released at the end of 2023, while the Model Y facelift will be delivered as early as 2024. One focus will be reducing the number of components and complexity. This also includes the transition to the Tesla vision-only autopilot. And exciting news about the first successful vision-only over-the-air updates has been confirmed. A Model Y 2023 without ultrasonic sensors owner in Poland has first confirmed that parking with vision only has worked out. It seems like Tesla has solved the problem of Tesla Vision Park Assist for ultrasonic sensorless cars, but also an increase in the overall performance of the powertrain. Additionally, the Model 3, but also the Model Y, will get a new infotainment system similar to the Model S and X refresh. But a new autopilot computer will be deployed in every future model as well. The Hardware 4.0. Hardware Computer 4.0 has been deployed for the first time into a 2023 Model X. A Tesla insider, Green, examined the new computer in detail and leaked some information. Here, you can see the direct comparison of Hardware 3 and Hardware 4. The new CPU is still Samsung Exynos IP-based, but Tesla bumped the CPU cores from 12 to 20, maxing at 2.35 GHz. The number of trip cores increased from 2 to 3 with a 2.2 GHz maximum frequency. A new GPS module with a tri-band antenna is placed for optimal performance. This new computer should deliver the computational power required to run the new autopilot and FSD on Tesla Vision. Unfortunately, the new hardware generation cannot be upgraded in older Tesla models. Because Tesla Vision will only work with more cameras and a new radar system, currently Tesla runs with 8 cameras. With a new hardware generation, this will be increased to 11 cameras, while one of the 12 camera connectors is marked as spare. And according to the camera connections, we can determine where these new autopilot cameras will be placed. The front cameras are called front SVC, left SVC, and right SVC. According to the Tesla parts catalog, SVC stands for bumper fascia, which led to rumors that 3 cameras would be placed in the front bumper, which wouldn't make any sense. As of today, we know that SVC stands for surround view camera, so a new wide-angle surround view camera is possibly being placed at the front bumper to eliminate all the blind spots up front, which came by removing the ultrasonic sensors. So three surround view cameras, one in the front and two on the side, would give a wide range of view and enable the 360-degree camera view feature for new Tesla models. But in the rear, there is a different approach. Two connections are marked as LFF rear and right FF rear, indicating that two full-frame cameras have been placed at the rear rather than one surround view camera. Additionally, it is confirmed that the front cameras at the windshield will no longer have three cameras, but only two. The new hardware generation also includes a radar heater, and a new radar generation called Phoenix has been found in the source code. So, despite Elon Musk's claim of not using radars anymore, Tesla works on new high-resolution radar sensors. These new camera and sensor systems, together with a new powerful hardware for computer, will enable the Autopilot to finally have full self-driving capabilities through Tesla Vision. But Tesla Vision will enable new features as well. Tesla Vision Park Assist is the first feature that will be unlocked for new USS-less models with an over-the-air update. It provides visual and audio alerts of surrounding objects. This feature uses the occupancy network to predict high-definition outlines of objects 360 degrees around the car. It seems like Tesla is working on solutions to enable popular features like park assistance, Autopark, and smart summon included in the enhanced Autopilot for $6,000 for ultrasonic sensorless cars again. But what about the next-gen $20,000 Tesla model? Everyone believes the next-gen Tesla model will be the Model 2. But Elon Musk has already neglected that there will be no Model 2 at a shareholder meeting. However, the next-gen Tesla vehicle has been confirmed on Tesla Investor Day, and Elon Musk tweeted cryptic things that can be interpreted in various ways. He tweeted, "Tau is greater than pi," which can be interpreted in two ways. Firstly, tau is the 19th letter of the Greek alphabet and represents the letter T. The most famous T in the automotive industry is the Model T by Ford, which revolutionized the automotive industry in 1913 with the new assembly line manufacturing process. Another interpretation could be that Musk wants to position Tesla as the greatest automaker in the world, ahead of Toyota, which uses the Pi system as its new central energy monitoring system. Toyota is currently the world's largest automaker, and with Elon Musk's new master plan, Part 3, where the next-gen Tesla model will overtake the planet with 700 million produced cars, this could also be the goal of Tesla. Finally, it's possible that Tesla may release a Model Tau, as they initially wanted to name the Model 3 Model E, but Ford had licensed that name. With the new Model Tau, they could pay homage to their first mass-produced car while slightly altering the name by adding a Greek letter. The design of the next-gen vehicle wasn't unveiled yet at Investor Day, but Tesla gave many hints about what the new model will look like, and it was even leaked on the roads. So if you want to see a full video about the next-gen Tesla vehicle breakdown, where we investigate all the hints and leaks to determine its design, comment "next-gen Tesla model" and subscribe to this channel. And if you want to learn more about Elon Musk's new Tesla master plan and how he plans to take over the world, watch the displayed video.